Welcome to JP Studies. For thousands of years, humans have been looking into the sky and trying to understand the objects that shine there. The stars that remain fixed with regard to each other, and the sun, the moon, and the planets which keep moving across the sky. What are these, and in what ways are they related to us? How do they affect us? Many people studied these objects very carefully. Initially, people thought that Earth was firm and stationary and all others went around it. Since things have been like this for thousands of years, they also thought that the Earth, the star, and the sun have been like this forever and will be like this forever. Ptolemy proposed this as geocentric theory without any change. About 500 years ago, after the invention of telescope by Galileo, many scientists like Copernicus, Kepler came up with a new understanding that the Earth is not in the middle of solar system, that it is actually moves around the sun, and that the sun itself is also constantly moving, and that the countless stars in the sky are actually like our sun. Copernicus proposed this as sun-centered theory, which is also known as heliocentric system.